So Haley, say I had a business in Western Kentucky and maybe 5 miles away was my ranch and I wanted to fly there. Do you have a solution for me?
You know, I sure do. This is Pivotal's Helix. It's a first of its kind, ultra lightweight eVTOL personal aircraft. You can fit this thing in your garage, pull it out, fly to your work, fly to your friend's house, plug it in, charge it up, take it home. You can keep doing that all day. It's brand new. Pre-order started today. It's really the first of its kind, and it's built under FAA's Part 103 as an ultra-lightweight aircraft, which means you don't need to be a pilot to have one.
Now, you guys do provide some training, though.
Absolutely. All of our pilots complete our in-house training from our training team, and you don't get to take one home until you're finished. We're super concerned about safety. It's a really simple flight system that's relatively easy to learn.
And I want to talk about the safety in a second, but regarding the training then, is it a multi-day thing or how long does it take?
All of our pilots finish in about 2 weeks. You spend the first week in our simulator chairs, which simulate the forward and back tilt of the aircraft. Then you spend the second week in the aircraft with our training team practicing in the sky.
From a safety perspective, what sort of measures do you take?
The flight controls are really intuitive and easy to learn, and there's a lot of system for safety. Unlike a traditional aircraft, if at any point you let go of the controls, it will maintain your altitude and speed for you. We also are fitted with a ballistic parachute, which is manually deployed in case of an emergency.
And is there a maximum height?
Of the pilot?
No, that's a good question too. But yeah, well, let's hear the maximum aircraft ceiling as well as the height of the pilot.
Most of our pilots operate around 200 to 500 feet above ground level, above your takeoff level. That's where the parachute is effective.
And what about the height of the pilot and weight?
We have some pretty tall pilots. Most NBA players could fly, but most regular guys can.
As long as those NBA players were under 250 pounds, though, right?
220.
Oh, 220, okay. So you've got this thing, and you've checked out on it. It's very safe. And, I mean, one of the reasons it's safe is because you've got these electric kind of redundancy with the motors, right?
Yes, there's 8 independent motors and propellers. Done a lot of redundancy testing with taking out a motor, and we do a lot of UAV testing unmanned.
Okay.
So we can do some risky tests and see what happens without a pilot in the seat.
And now we talked about a range. What is it?
The range is about 20 minutes or 20 miles with a 20% reserve.
So if my math's right, that's about 60 miles an hour?
Yep, just about. We're maxed out 62 miles per hour for the FAA.
Excellent. Now, from a hypothetical situation, that wasn't so hypothetical, the one we painted at the beginning of this interview, right?
Absolutely. Our first-ever customers have these at their homes, in their garages, and they're using them every day.
Excellent. Well, Haley, I appreciate your time and look forward to hopefully flying in one of these one day.
Absolutely. Come by anytime.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Thanks.